TR397 beginning at SR3001 and ending at the pipeline crossing, heading southwest on September 30th, 2021.